They don't have any lefties down there, so. In this spot, that one flared out to right center, and it falls for a hit. A run in, and it's 4-2. Ortega the knock, three straight hits.
This ball's not hammered. It's hit just hard enough over the second baseman's head in front of the right fielder. Drives in a run. Morel, great base running again, going first to third, getting a good read on this ball.